Are you ready? Are you ready for me? Are you ready? Let's go! Keep your body moving, keep your hot body moving, cause you're nothing to be losing, keep your hands on me. Keep your body moving, keep your hot body moving, cause you're nothing to be losing, keep your hands on me.
Oh, oh, oh.
Ready for me? Are you ready?
Let's go!
If you came to party and you're feeling naughty and you shake your body, go by.
Coming on to you with my scissor and my side.
On her, she got her hands on T. I got my hands on a friend who got her hands on me. Trying to dance on me, you know I gotta get that number. It's nothing to fly from the dirty to down under. The question is,
are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready for me?
Are you ready? Let's go.
Thank you. Aboriginal dancing custody was set up to bridge a gulf in how Indigenous and non-Indigenous people were being treated in the justice system. Its main task was to answer why so many Aborigines and Torres Strait Islanders were dying after being arrested. Concerned by the murder in 19 stations and juvenile institutions in a period of less than 10 years. There were both males and females, their ages and causes of death varied, but what they all had in common was their Aboriginality, and many of those people had been victims of foul play, killed by violent police or prison officers. After nearly 40 years of investigating, the commission declared there was no foul play, but what it did find was poor duty of care, crimes more likely to be in prison, and that increased the likelihood of them dying in custody. So what's changed? Well, rates of incarceration of Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people have continued to climb. In 2010, they made up just over a quarter of all prisoners. Aboriginality continues to be a major
family is changing. Take a look around. Everything I see is tumbling down. But I won't stop. Never keep my head. Gotta keep believing. Things got me high. Make me dance. Come on, make me dance. All night. Keep it right. Won't stop till the